The following contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 246 pounds, Danny Dynamite.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight.
And from New York, weighing in at 272 pounds, the superstar, Damian.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And from New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, the Zombie Samuel Joseph Willie.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
The two-time Royal Rumble winner. The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Edge!
After spending 8 years on the shelf in retirement, Edge has come back hungrier and tougher than ever.
And from Des Moines, Iowa, weighing in at 351 pounds, Jordan Hayes.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
A lot of pressure on this superstar. Tonight's where he needs to prove that he's championship material.
a title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
Now it's time to get Extreme. Extreme Rules match underway. No disqualifications, no countouts. This is where we really get to see the violent creativity of superstars.
Yes, because sometimes a straight-up wrestling match isn't enough. Sometimes you need a few accessories to incapacitate your opponent. Be it a kendo stick, a chair, or a table, the possibilities are endless.
He went right into that turnbuckle. What a collision!
He beat the wheelbarrow up and down. Boom! DDT!
Another one! Boom! Springboard!
The springboard attack fails to land. Extreme Rules match, your strategy almost has to be to have no strategy.
Well, you do need preparation. You have to accept that you're walking into an unstable situation and be adaptable.
Guillotine with a championship on the line. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
Big right hands to the body.
Shuts off his opponent, and he is out.
The steps connect. That hurt me just watching.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
What are we about to
see? Ooh, knee right to the hands.
Wow, crush a hamstring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Across the knee, heel hook locked in. This is painful.
The challenger's looking shaken.
They're getting too close for comfort.
I know it's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, the headbutt. He's able to sidestep there. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing.
The challenger stays alive.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Inverted atomic drop incoming.
Ooh. Big boot. That's gotta be it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Oh, wicked clothesline. And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed. Taking this one back to the ring now. Impressive count outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. And he's taking this to the outside now. Taking it outside the ring now.
To the left side.
Rolling elbow.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Inverted crush.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
A running hurricane run.
Beautiful.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Pin attempt for the championship. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Driver. The title change hands. action. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Quick count out after one.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
And back in the ring we go.
Evades the attack.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far. In fact, too far to grow weak now.
Chair into the turnbuckles. For the championship, makes it go. Oh, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future. Well-timed maneuver there.
Oh, this could be something.
He turns it around.
Oh, suplex. The title might change hands.
Edge of
Matt. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Double axe handle. Hopes are slipping away. There is no way this can go on for much longer. And he goes into the ring.
Bam!
Down he goes. Edge looking to cinch it in. Can he turn him over?
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Oh, brutal form.
Lives to fight another day.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Knocked it.
Palm strikes. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
Oh, crush a hand strike.
Slip.
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight. Setting him up for the flip bottom.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
From the top.
A knee right to the face.
Knee is a lethal weapon.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Seeing their opponent just relentless with this assault.
Running hurricanrana. Rolling thunder stunner. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries. Caught by elbow.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow. Up and around.
Into the DDT.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
And he tosses him back in now.
Uh-oh, watch out. Double rusted leg sweep.
Oh,
clubbing blow.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope.
Himself in a tougher situation than he expected here.
Holy meet the barricade.
Back straight into the post on the outside.
Oh, man.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Hooked up.
Straight to the barricade.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Delivered into the barricade.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Boom!
Big boot!
Edge looking to put the fear of God in his opponent.
Steel stares to the face.
There's a Russian leg sweep.
Rapid fire lights over and over. Spinebuster! And he gets sent back into the ring.
Boom!
Face first, good night.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And what need is there to go? Setting up for something here, and he'll need the ring for this next scratch. Check your fake cover by the champ.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion.
Impressive win for him here. Show up.